Jordan Weissman, known for creating Shadowrun, Battletech, and Crimson Skies, has announced Sea of Legends, a new open-world pirate RPG that incorporates deck-building mechanics. Based on a tabletop game, players will navigate the Caribbean, engage in naval battles, and build their characters from scallywags to pirate kings. The game is set to launch a Kickstarter campaign on October 1, allowing fans to support its development.